An accident on Interstate 80 in Austintown sent two people to the hospital this afternoon. The Highway Patrol says a Camel Man's vehicle went off the interstate and that pickup rolled several times. 62-year-old Arnold Lockett and a passenger were wearing seatbelts but went to the hospital with injuries. The eastbound lanes were backed up for several hours before the pickup was towed away.